Is your export in Alight Motion crashing or stuck? Here are 4 ways it will export. Here's my project. It's just 3 images and overlays with a lot of heavy effects. I'm using my baby sister's phone here since mine literally can't handle a heavy project like this. If your project is not exporting as a video, fix 1. Export as GIF with modified settings. Take your project, go to export, then choose GIF and press on this arrow to access the GIF export settings. Increase the export resolution, otherwise the GIF will end up being too blurry, and set the frame rate to full. Finally, export it. As you can see, now we have the GIF of our project, which we can import into a new project and export as a video. And if this doesn't work? Fix 2. Group your project before export. We'll do this a bit differently. Create a new project. Then go to Object/Element and pick View All. Go to Projects and import the project we want to export. You can convert it to a group if you want to. Then export it. If this still doesn't work, fix 3. Split project into smaller parts. Take the group of the project we have and start deleting some clips. We'll export these 3 parts as 3 separate videos, then create a new project and put them back together. That is, if we can export them into smaller parts. And if even this doesn't work, fix 4. Remove heavy layers and effects. Alight Motion suggests in their official performance guide article to use these effects mindfully and to hide laggy layers. My layer here contains all the effects I've identified over 6 years as being heavy. I'd suggest removing the heavy effects. Then try to export it. Or hide and delete some of the very heavy layers. Getting rid of the culprit layer will definitely fix it. Good luck!